I That's how you get signal in the middle of the desert in New Mexico.
Oh shit.
Otherwise you got nothing.
This dude uses cell signal to live stream on, so you can be mobile, just walking around with an action cam, just.
Oh shit! Scan that QR code
with your phone,
and it'll take you right to the stream.
Yeah, it'll take you right to the stream where we stream on Twitch.
Oh shit!
That's why we're here. Is
hold your phone up to it. I'm telling you, and you don't even have to take a picture. Just hold your phone up to it.
And they give you a link,
And it'll pop up with like a website that you just click on. You know what I mean?
Just doing like where your camera is.
Yeah, it's wild, man. Freaked me out how much we've came along with technology in the last, 3 years, man.
I can't even keep up. They say AI is, like, the thing of the future.
Yeah.
That's scary shit right there.
Yeah, I'm freaked out by that shit, too.
Yeah, that's...
They said two of them got together and made up our own fucking language. What the fuck were they talking about?
Right?
Robot, fucking, like, okay, we gotta snuff out the fucking humans and fucking... I mean, fuck.
Yeah. We trying to make Terminator come true and shit, you know.
I told my mom when I saw that movie at 14 that if they can do it in the movies, it will become real.
You know what? I always say that happen. Too. That's like the ultimate manifestation for
something
to come true.
Yep.
It's crazy, yeah.
I don't think I slept with my light on off for like 2 weeks after I saw that movie.
Yeah, you'll trip out, man, if you haven't done this before. You just put it on your phone and then shine it over it where it's like looking at it. And no, it's amazing. No, it's a sleeper phone, it's regular
just
old.
Just go to photo.
And it's
go to
amazing.
Photo.
Here, it's on photo. Photo.
Yeah, photo. Whenever it grabs it, it pops up with a little
thing.
It's fucking
right here,
hilarious,
right?
Man.
I think I got a glimpse. Yeah, there we go.
And then it should pop up with a link.
Yeah, it pops up.
And then you just click it. Bam, it takes you in.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, like, we're live right now.
Watch, give me a second, you'll see yourself.
No shit.
Yeah, it should be right there at the top, whatever it gets at.
Oh, he's got that fucking ads.
Oh, you got ads, of course.
But you can keep that.
But yeah, anytime you want to see them, just do that, what you just did.
It's just in real life, you know, like, if they're working on a car, they're filming it, if they're out working in the property.
That's why we're here, is the convention's in town for this platform. Yeah, clip and shit, guys.
Brother. I haven't seen him in so many years.
Yeah.
It's so good to see him.
Do you guys want to go gamble or some shit?
Oh, man. We've been up all day, and we've been at the convention, and then we just walked the
strip.
Yeah,
we were here for TwitchCon. Yeah. Well, we stream, so yeah.
That's what brought us here this week.
That's the big...
At the convention center right now, that's what's going on there. It's us.
But we're in real life. We don't like do the gaming and dress up like little characters. We just do our daily living and stuff. So like, you can watch them.
Here, I'm gonna set this dude inside. You guys, I know, and there we go, finally got it. What you guys think about that one? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
we'll see you tomorrow, man. For sure.
We all get to be celebrated around.
Did you get my backpack?
Yes, it's right there.
WSBot says action level up for Super Stream Server DAB Master LVL 121.
Alright, Cossie, I know you better have clipped that shot of me and my brother on stream.
Yeah.
He definitely looks, he definitely got Michelle's side of the family, though.
So who was his mom? Was she
Michelle.
Was she kind of Mexican looking?
Italian.
Italian.
Oh, Italian, that's it, okay.
Yes, my stepmother was full-blooded Italian. That's why I hated cooking.
Yeah, like, there's like all kinds of people.
Look, she hit the other chick and said, look, there's a limo for us. Two chicks, I seen it. I almost could read it on her lips when she said it. Uh-huh. As soon as we pulled out, she hit the other
Where
one.
Where are you
said,
going?
Look, there's her limo.
Sorry, I'm
going to
go over
here. Okay. Oh. Let me see that.
To the pad, went in. Yeah. Any extras? No extras?
Yeah.
We're good, right?
We can... we got water there. It'll be alright.
Water! We got lots of food.
Oh, well,
bye, baby brother. Little brother.
Do a little walk. There's places I've seen real close.
Yeah.
Where I can grab like a cup like a cookie.
I don't know how many cups are
speaker's not working. I can hear your stream outside on the hood, but your speaker's not working.
Oh, goodness.
Try it again. Let's see if that works.
There we go. Yeah.
Did it say busted? No. Busted.
Where are we at now?
So we're live, but it says reconnecting to chat. It says, and it just has the dot, 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 but then it also says, welcome to Kill Things Chat Room.
Poor May Way.
Let's go! Let's go!
Let's go!
Oh, it says, German Mark.
That whistling, that's gotta be, wow.
What happened?
Is that a new person? It said...
That's you?
Buzzing that leg. Or something.
Look her thing up.
What's going on tomorrow?
So once we can like
Yeah, get you some.
Hey guys.
That's the wind with no wind sock on your mic.
You can at least hear it though. Whenever I said something, I could hear it.
Yeah, yeah, baby.
I can only hear you when you pop your head out the window.
I can only hear when you do the window thing. Out the window.
Said, Troy Poxy, I have my eye on you.
I know you do, Night Owl.
In Flamer's way, said,
I don't want that fucking thing. You were biting my leg.
He wanted it. He's trying to apologize. He's like, I wasn't biting your leg. I was saving you.
All of them were on Fortnite and shit, and these kids went.
Says, hell yeah.
Damn. Hell yeah. That's fucking hilarious.
Hey guys, 15K for a truck. Somebody clip that shit for me. Everybody clip it. Look at that shit.
I don't want that fucking thing. You were biting my leg.
He wanted it. He's trying to apologize. He's like, I wasn't biting your leg. I was saving you. I was saving you from that evil machine.
What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Oh, good boy, yes. You know I said,
Yes, you're right.
You're a good
boy.
Yes, you're a good boy.
Yes, you do.
Mm-hmm. Sit down, sit down, sit down. Good boy, yeah.
Yes, you got your rawhide. I see it. Marilyn's is in our room on the floor.
Go get your. Go get your. She's like, screw that fucking thing. Sit down. Sit. Sit. No. Sit. Good boy, yeah.
Yeah, where's it at? Where's it located at?
That's a birdie girl to talk to me,
yeah. Let's do the whole thing. Whoa, not that whole thing.
Oh, this Durnillo drive, it's a half acre, which is awesome.
Is that what it's on, a half acre?
Uh-huh. Which is insane amount of land for around Vegas right there.
It's like I can't poop fast enough.
Said, Troy Poxy, I have my eye on you.
I know you do, Night Owl.
So once we can, like,
In Flamer's way. Said, oh, by the way, what is Hippie doing for work? Just saw the first day of work pic on Discord, smiley face.
She works at a casino. All right, here we go.
That's fucking hilarious. See? He's probably like, what?
Well, I mean, it doesn't have to be him. I don't see him falling.
I was just wondering that.
I don't know.
It's like the same kind of neighborhood that you're partying, right?
Yeah.
I don't know.
But he
don't
said he didn't know where Rexford was, so. What?
Don't pick up stream.
Hey, shut off the switches, baby.
Did you want your orange?
No. Well, yeah, bring it. We put it in the refrigerator.
Bro, I didn't realize you drove a limo LM through, that's so badass. Bro, I didn't realize you drove a limo LM through, that's so badass.
Oh, yeah. We're the guys in the limo, in the big ugly limo. Hell yeah. Cadillac. I just didn't know if I just never noticed it before they turned off.
No, they're not turning me on. Only that brake light's supposed to start shifting again like it did before we switched it out. It might just be a thing where it doesn't matter how many new lights you put on.
Let's see. I'm just going to throw my stream over to scanner man.
Lola walking a little tipsy. Lola walking a little tipsy.
Back yeah.
All right, guys.
Everybody in the club getting tipsy.
Peace out, bitches.
Look, I didn't finish the.
Holy fuck! We just burped at the same time. Holy fuck! We just burped at the same time.
That's funny.
All right, guys, we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Oh, I gotta pee. I pee for like ever.
He's throwing you over to the scanner, I think. Maybe, if my phone is doing anything.
That was insane. Lolo, what are the odds? That was insane. Lolo, what are the odds?
Can you send me those pictures when you get done?
I'll let you.
Watching Kill Fang TV, thanks for watching Kill Fang TV. You better be back to watch Kill Fang TV. Thanks for watching.